Right about here is about where I stopped playing, so from here on out, I honestly have no idea what I need to do, and I've never even seen this before. I'm also going to quickly put on a hoodie, because it is cold in here. And it's not because I'm playing a horror game, that's because it's absolutely downpouring outside, and Portland is freaking weird. Just a few days ago, it was literally almost 90 degrees. And now it's 45. Still not cold enough to turn my heater on, but enough to make me slightly uncomfortable. Alright, I'll shut up and play. Anomaly? That lock is unbeatable. And that door is really light. Okay, my first thought was that that was a Pokemon trading card. This apparently doesn't open? Alright. What? Find the exit. That's where I came from. So I didn't look at that picture. This game needs to stop playing odd random noises. Lumberjack that bookcase. Did I hear your stupid book? Book would have something to do with something, but apparently it doesn't. I mash the use key. Nope. I can't pick this up. I've been trying. It looks like it's here for a reason, but I'm running kind of low on bullets. I should probably save them. Oh, wait. Although I don't think that does me any good, honestly. No, it doesn't. Can't pick anything up either. I can pick this up. Doesn't do me any good. Ugh. All right, nothing. It's gotta be something to do with this. Honestly, I have no idea what to do here. It just has to be something in this room. So I'm pretty sure I have to get through this door. Suddenly on top of these books. Oh, whoa. Arrow. Is it one of the books? Can't use any of them. Oh, there we go. Hey, thing. I don't know what that is, but it worked. Note to self, if you don't know what to do, start wailing on shit with the hatchet. Ugh. You are way too quick. That was actually kind of creepy. Stupid chairs. Get out of here. Get out of my way. Oh. Now my first thought is the Boondocks. Oh my god, he threw a chair. Alright, so another, kind of open puzzle area, it seems like. I got stuck in the very first puzzle, so it shows how good I am. And nope. Nah. I don't need a gun for that. Alright, I'm pretty sure that wasn't intentional. Ooh, that's cool. What's this note to say? Helmets. All right. Aha. The way this plays really does remind me of Silent Hill. I know I said that before, but it... Same general premise, though. You have a... You? Didn't I already kill someone here? Stupid doctor. Oh, that's one of the helmets. I need more bullets. Damn it. I hear a zombie. Damn it, zombie. You're not even interesting. You're a stupid, boring, normal Half-Life 2 zombie. Poot. I don't think I pooted that correctly. Poot. I'm kind of... Roll over. These can't roll correctly. That didn't work. I'm trying to get it to roll over. I'm pretty sure I don't need to do this, but... Whatever, I'll just poot this there. I have been here before. You've been here before. Where this? Ooh. Painting? No. Yes, bullets. I really needed these. Perfect timing. I guess bullets are the only reason to go in there. Pretty good reason. Oh, I got one helmet. Where's the other one? Steam is flashing on my second screen because the servers are going crazy. I don't think the store is... No, I need to find another painting or something. I didn't expect that to actually work. There we go. I don't like this. I hear zombies everywhere. Why are you trying to hit me through the wall? At least they're just zombies and nothing, you know, scary. Putin! Boop! Yay, lights. This mod does a pretty good job making a very well done atmosphere. I'll give him that. What the fuck? Oh, I guess I have to collect books. Yeah, it does a good job with the atmosphere and everything. And making, when it comes to kind of like the acid trip areas, it's pretty trippy. And can be kind of creepy. I'm not very easily freaked out, so... Eh. I may be a bad example of this. But as far as the zombies go, they've used them well. Just... I don't know, zombies really aren't scary, especially Half-Life 2 zombies. Those are actually pretty funny. Especially when you light them on fire. The maziest library? Yeah, look right over that. 7 out of 9. Need 2 more. Books, where art thou? Ah, here. There we go. Ah, there we go. Don't know what I did. I did something good, though. What did I do? I honestly have no idea. Made a shifty noise. Maybe there's something out of here. Or maybe there's a helmet. I'm pretty sure there was a helmet in there that I did not see. It must have been what happened. I was looking up at a wall somewhere. No, I thought maybe one of them fell. Ah, ladder. That's what it was. I did not know that. Yeah, the helmet is up there. All right. Stutter. Yeah, DX3 for the most part plays pretty nice with this game, but it does make it stutter every now and then. So. Still better than using props, I guess. How did I miss the arrow there? Do I have to flip it over? I'm guessing that I'm gonna have some sort of a, hey, you did this right. I'm trying to get this flipped correctly. There we go. Damn it. I put two helmets on there. What now? I'm guessing there's supposed to be some sort of, acknowledgement. Where it's like, congratulations, you did something right, have some horror, or something. But it still gives me the icon, like, I need to put him down here. Here, book. That actually didn't scare me. That happened and I was like, whoa, something scary is supposed to happen. I did something right. But no, it's just a fucking book. A sudden thought. Maybe, hold on, I think I know what I did. Or I think I know what I didn't do. Yeah, there we go. That's really dumb. I knew there was something strange about that painting. Yeah, I put them on the wrong pedestal. How dumb. Why would I assume that was the problem? Hey, moving forward now. It's real bright in here. Turn the lights off. I don't like that. Okay, turn the lights off. How? Oh, there we go. Now what? Key. That's cool. What's this key for? Nope. Been here. That's not a door. Maybe the key is for... I'm going the wrong way. That door opens two ways. How do I get out of this maze? Ah! Here we go. Fucking door. Hey, there we go. Now what's making such a loud noise in here? Ah, maybe it's just that. Bullets! Om nom nom. I have loads of bullets. I see you! You think you're being all clever in there? Ow! Okay, that one caught me by surprise. Alright then. Hey! This is familiar. Damn it, that didn't work at all. What's even up there? Med kits that I really don't need. Whoops. Pro Elite Stacker. That's me getting mad and then just flailing. It's still not going to be near enough to get up there. Damn it. Maybe I just need to, Nope. I was thinking this, maybe I'm just missing a ladder or something, but I'm definitely not. There's nothing back here. That's where I came from. Can I open this? Guess not. How I'm gonna get up there. Stuttering. There has to be more boxes or something instead. I don't have the. Can't pick that up. Not going that way. Not that way. Boxes that I cannot pick up. Alright. That's the whole reason I came over here, but I guess I don't need to do any of that. It's always a lot simpler than what I'm thinking it is. Something up there. I probably don't need anything but this box. I probably just have to, like, look up there and then shoot something or other. Okay, I just kind of mashed the use key, and there is no ladder here. What the hell? Alright, well, lesson learned, I guess. Hello. Are you... Well, they're not hostile. Think. Pretty sure they're supposed to be murder victims. That's kind of nasty. I've seen a situation like that in real life before, actually. It was a machinery accident. Ironically enough, at a previous work site at a fucking pool, because someone was so stupid he decided to run into the machinery. Ouch. Suddenly rain. I kind of had to check myself. It's downpouring outside here as well in real life, so I was like, wait, is that the game? Oh, he took away my pistol. Well, I'm glad I looked at this before. Why'd they take away my pistol? Loading? Not loading. What's going on? Hey, it was kind of peaceful back there. Now, not so much. I have like a maze now. Not sure which way to go. I know what's happening here. This isn't a maze at all. Or I don't, because I think I went in a circle, yeah. Maybe I'm thinking it's more complex than it really is. I was thinking that it was like it was pulling an antechamber on me, and it was like going to keep going in random ass directions. Hello. Oh jeez, spider. One fucking gigantic Black Widow head crab. I guess there's your introduction to a new enemy. I could understand why that would be in a horror game. A lot of people absolutely hate spiders. Me, personally, I'm not really afraid of them. I see a spider and I go, oh, hey, look, a bug. It doesn't bother me and I leave it alone. Also, I personally like spiders in my house. I hear another spider. Where are you? There you are. Hey, get back here. Hello. Don't think I need to go that way. Yeah, I personally like spiders in my house because Portland. Whoa, hello. Suddenly loading. As I was gonna say, Portland has a very, very big ant problem. So, if I have spiders in my house, there's going to be less ants. I like how I picked up the ammo, missed the gun entirely.
Don't move.
Ow, why are you shooting at me, you bitch? I was like, human, okay, he's gonna yell at me and point his gun at me, and then he's gonna notice, hey, look, I'm not a weird horror thing, and then he's gonna be perfectly fine, and okay, but no, he started shooting at me, you bitch. Why are there cops here?
Don't move.
Also, points gun at me, tells me don't move, shoots me anyway. A lot of ow. Okay, I don't know what that was about. That was strange. Holy fuck. Okay, I really, really did not expect that at all. How far back did that put me? That actually really made me jump. Oops, damn it. Not this time. Ouch. I don't know what just hurt me there. Hey, a door. I didn't see this before. This is familiar, though.